Why, hello there. Okay. What I'm about to do is the third chapter of the Exorcist game. Fun train. All aboard the fun train. Woo woo. It's been. I think it's been a little longer than I would have appreciated to have made a video like this. Late shift at the Boston PD. Homicide Department. Division. Department? Division? Whatever. I don't know. Let's do chapter 3. Idle Hands is actually kind of cool. Much better than the first one. I know that much at least. It's a strange voice on the CD. Same voice heard back in 1974. As we met at the door, I assured Dr. Del Mar that the voices on the baby monitor were probably radio interference. I lied. Could this be Abzu? One of the demons Father Bell described as a member of the Legion? Chapter 3, Skin Deep. Playing a scary game. Like Exorcist. Ah, such a cute little baby. Maybe. So cute. Yeah, that's how babies start out when they're born. So you're having a baby. Yeah, you were bald when you were a baby. Make it through the door. Okay, I'll check on the baby. Pretty sure the baby can't walk out of the crib. Oh, still there, obviously. Oh, right, that is a little close. You say so. What's in here? Does no one pay the electricity bill? Seriously. Okay. What's going on over here? Not hearing anything on the paper monitor. Okay. There's a mirror in here. Ooh, does this mean? Want to see what's on the other side of this mirror? I can't knock it over. Can't turn it over. Seriously? It's stupid. So, whatever I have to do is in this room.
Okay, drink all my water.
That's good.
And look at my happy. But I think that's for... Wait, it can't be. Just about
there.
To say. Yeah, I think that's for the baby. But don't put it right at the face. No. Yeah, try it.
Do you say anything?
No. It didn't work.
Nope.
Come on, babies like that kind of, come on, babies like milk.
And eggnog, sometimes.
And eggnog sometimes.
Yeah. Do you remember?
Oh yeah, I remember when someone invited eggnog and I drank a bunch.
Yeah.
And then I think made me puke.
Yeah. You drank too much of it. Yeah.
Okay, whatever you say.
You did enjoy the eggnog, though.
Yeah, I did enjoy it. Really liked it.
What is this?
Baby powder. Baby powder. Now what it is, it's baby powder. Let me try.
Ah, blue. Bees oil lamp. Can reveal her presence. Infant mortality. Wait a minute, if that's the case, then I need an oil lamp. Gotta be one around here somewhere. Oh, sheesh.
What? 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 What?
I think there's...
You think there's a demon?
Yeah.
Me too, because of that noise this morning.
No, there's one in this room. Yeah?
Because everything's red?
No. I think there's one in this room.
Because
that is an exact model of the bathroom that I was in.
Wait.
There's a divider right there.
Wait. I think I know what this is. This is like a thing where you are big and there's like a mirror. And it's reflecting you. It's like a reflecting everything being small. And you. Like that. Coming. And you want to time limit just like that. And when it gets too fast, the monster gets you. Wait, try that on the baby. Try that on the baby.
Which means that whatever's going on has to do with this dollhouse.
So we have to mess with this dollhouse a bunch. So we press triangle to do it. Oh, that's your flashlight?
We can't take these pills. What about our baby?
What happened to the kid?
I took what was mine.
The kid!
He is with me.
Now I think that he has to do instead of the baby walking, I think a demon.
Come close.
A demon took him, I think. Okay.
This house holds secrets.
I'm not afraid, I have two guns. Just like into that video. I'll be right back. I'll have to get two guns.
Onward, we must.
Yes. Onward.
I hope you like the
flowers. Whoa! That's
a private party, Maria. Don't let him in.
Oh, wow. No, she's not the demon.
Okay, good. Actually, I think you're actually wrong. I actually really think she's the demon. She had a bunch of worms.
Oh, yo. Maria!
What
have you done?
You see what I'm trying to do?
Oh, honey, just hold
Look
on.
Look at that kind of gun, see?
God, no. I need an ambulance now. Now leave, detective.
Oh, hello, come on. The baby's gone. Wait. What? That's weird.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, really weird. Because when we were far away, when I saw, like, in the middle, there was blue stuff on the right and the red dirt. On the right. That's really weird how it's changing colors.
It is.
Red to blue. Stay in the blue spot. Stay in the blue spot. No, that doesn't help.
That's what she's trying to do, anyway.
That what she's trying to do?
Yeah.
Yeah, maybe the baby just walked. Oh my god, I'm scared here. I'm going to do a thing right now.
Is there anything I can do?
Such things.
He said, "Oh, you should play around with sunshine." I think that was actually a killer god. I'll take that, demon!
Yeah.
We lost it. So I think that sent it to the god. Now we have to send every other thing to the god and then we'll be free. I think from all this madness. I don't know. I don't know if this is the last level.
Well,
I can't.
It is and it isn't.
It is and it isn't.
There's two more levels, but they haven't been released yet.
Oh, we have to wait. How much more days?
A lot of them.
Like 200?
Probably.
Probably 200 days, huh? Well, this is kind of cool, right?
Yeah, it is.
And I put an auto shoe on her. shoot whenever I'm thinking of them to shoot, they shoot. I mean, whenever I want them to shoot, they shoot.
Okay.
This is a really cool gun. So now what did we lose? Okay, I thought we lost another thing. A cross! Wait, don't touch it!
Why not? I'm gonna touch it anyway.
Well, I think that just called it the demon.
Hello, child.
Welcome.
See, I told you don't touch the cross. I told you don't touch it.
I'm gonna do it anyway. Be gone, vile beast!
Yes, be gone, you weird mannequins! Be gone! Be gone, you creepy mannequins that are the weirdest. Or naked. Be gone, naked things! Be gone! Baby, just crawling up on the roof. Guys, did you see that? I hope you did. I hope you really see, because that was really scary. That was really scary. Bye-bye. I just wasted one of my bullets on something.
Gone, beast! Child is safe.
His mother wanted me to have him. Give him back.
Yeah. It was.
Well, then why was she speaking a guy voice?
Yep, everything's back to normal now. Yep.
Hey. Okay, thank you so much, Detective.
I offered my condolences.
Means more to me than I can say.
Okay, then. So. So that was the killer baby on level. Oh, we had to stop the killer thing.
When I returned to the precinct to log items into the evidence room, I discovered a new letter on my desk. Who's sending me this information, and how do they know so much about Father Bell's work?
Well, the killer baby is dead. And I thought that was gonna be longer. I think that lady loves snakes.
Okay. This parcel was flagged by the post room. Came illegally from an inmate in New Hampshire Correction Facility. We didn't find anything dangerous, Detective, but we thought you should know. Thank the gods of your success. You displayed great ability against Abzu, but be warned, Fazuzu now sees what you're capable of. I can feel his wrath as it boils within. There's one final challenge
before
you can face Fazuzu. His name is Baal. Bail?
Mauer.
What is it?
I think the lady that next you're gonna fight and the lady that you just fighted, I think they're actually twin brothers.
They're not. He is spreading disease and plague through one of the poorest areas of Haiti, taking life on a massive scale. Aid workers in the area will have already succumbed to his disease. Even if the world did something more about Haiti, it would be worthless now. Their medicine is no cure.
So that one was actually pretty scary. She was coming out of a mirror and had a kill.
World Health Organization relief report.
So you were just playing that thing.
Okay. Unfortunately, the problem is the fact that we can't play chapter 4.
It's because of what?
Yeah, we can't play chapter 4 because it isn't available yet. We still need chapters 4 and 5.
Okay, so bye everyone.
Yeah, bye-bye.
Did you forget what to say?
No, because you're still talking, Jay. I need you to be quiet while I'm talking. Hope you guys liked it. Don't forget to share and subscribe and tell me how I'm horrible for yelling at my nephew.
And also tell Jaden that I'm a good person.
Yay.
Yeah, bye.
Bye.